prisoners of the Jesus and stand there.
You know this man?
Good afternoon, sir.
Sir, it's nice to meet you.
It's nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
So, Mr. Prime Minister, once again, welcome. It's a great pleasure and honor to you. And congratulations with your appointment. I'm looking forward to working with you. And we can also thank you for commitment and many contributions to many different NATO missions and